No, I'm not born as a Muslim. I was born, I was raised like a Christian. But after, when I grow older, I found my way in Islam. For me, the things I learned about God, of course, also my friends I had at the time, they took me to the mosque, they learned me more about God and the religion and how it can help you in life. And that touched me and that let me make the decision to become a Muslim. Like I was 15 years old, I think.